for this Independence Day, as the clock rocks 12, ladies and gentlemen, on July 5th, 1996. And you know, fellow Americans, we are now 220 years old. We've just about, of course, wiped out the ozone layer. We live under a continual first stage smog alert, and there's a brand new drug. I don't know if you heard this by now. Check this out. You ready for this? There's a new drug out there for the kids of America to bury themselves with. It's called Crystal Dream. Can you believe it?
Okay.
Now listen to this. You don't drink it, you don't smoke it, you don't snort it, and you don't shoot it. What do you do? I know you're asking yourself, what do you do with this thing? Well, what you do is you put it in your eyes, and apparently it tells you lies, all right? I'll tell you, all this decadence, and we still haven't nuked ourselves out of here. It's amazing.
It's amazing.
With a little luck and a whole lot of hope, I think maybe the human race might live to see another 220 years. And with that in mind, happy birthday, America!
Floor, asshole.
Stay down.
You know, this really pisses me off. Your store's got such nice, clean, filtered fresh air, and just takes a couple of scumbags to stink it up.
I said hit the floor, asshole, or I'm gonna blow your fucking head off.
find a nickel for every time some piece of shit pointed a gun at me, I'd be a rich man.
I'm gonna cut you long, wide, and deep, Motorhead.
Pump all the gas you can hold.
That's not good business.
Hey, mister. Got a name?
Harley Davis.